Hey everyone, here's that new Classic 3 that I picked up. It's pretty well shined and ready to add to the collection. Didn't feel like the extensive work of cleaning the bag out, so I used the scraper thing in it as intended for normal user use and whatever that grabbed, which was a lot. It was good enough for me. So, I mean, as I said, all I needed was a belt and a bag. A belt and a headlight. I didn't have a bulb, so oh well. And that was it. Either this thing was a late comer to the trash from the flooding, or it spent a lot of time in someone's basement, somewhere where it was damp, because the nozzle was quite corroded on the inside. The head, though, cleaned up decently. There wasn't any corrosion on that. Same with the Decade 80. The brush roll was rather rusty, and so were some of the screws on the motor. But, I mean, it runs fine. Well, you'll hear the Decade 80. It sounds horrible, but hey, it's a Hoover, so it's good enough. So, now we'll run the Kirby. There we have the Classic III.